Standard 8 Math Exercise 2.2 Sum number 7. Now the question is, sum of 3 consecutive multiple of 8 is 888. Suppose first number we assume x. Now second number is a multiple of 8. So can I write x plus 8 another number? Then third number is x plus 16. Now sum of them will be 888. So x plus 8 plus x plus 16 is equal to 888. Therefore, x plus x 3x, 16 plus 8, 24 is equals to 888. So 3x is equals to 888 minus 24. That is 864. So x is equals to 864 divided by 3. X is equals to 288. First number will be 288. So we should write first number 288. Second number, that is x plus 8. So 288 plus 8, 296. And third number, x plus 16, 288 plus 16, 304. Three numbers you got, 288, 296, and 304. These are the final answers. Question number 2nd, 3 consecutive, so number 8. Number 8, 3 consecutive integers are such that when they are taken in increasing order and multiplied by 2, 3 and 4, they add up to 74. 3 consecutive integers. Let's assume first integer to be x, second integer it is to be x plus 1, and third integer, that is x plus 2. Now, first is 2 into x, 2x, first is to be multiplied with 2, second with 3, and third with 4. So, 3 into x plus 1 plus 4 into x plus 2 is equal to 74. 2x, 3 ones are 3x, 3 ones are 3, 4 ones are 4x, 4 twos are 8 is equal to 74. Now 2x plus 3x plus 4x, 9x total. And 8 plus 3, that is 11, is equal to 74. So 9x is equal to 74 minus 11. 9x is equal to 63. x is equal to 63 upon 9. That will be x 7. First number is 7. X plus 1, second number, 7 plus 1, that is 8. And x plus 2, 7 plus 2, that is 9. So three numbers, 7, 8, and 9. Now sum number 9. The ages of Rahul and Harun are in the ratio pi is to 7. So we should write present age of Rahul. They have given in ratio, we'll write into extent. Pi is to 7 means we assume present age of Rahul pi x and Harun 7x. First of all, understand this. We have to assume in x form, right? Convert them into x. Pi x and 7x. 4 years later, that is after 4 years. So what I have to do? I have to add 4 to both the numbers. So after 4 years, age of Rahul will be 5x plus 4 and age of Harun will be 7x plus 4. Now, sum of their ages after 4 years will be 56. So, 5x plus 4 plus 7x plus 4 is equals to 56. Now 5x plus 7x, 4 plus 4, 8, that is 56. 12x plus 8 is equals to 56. 12x is equals to 56 minus 8. 12x is equals to 48. X 48 upon 12. So, x is equals to 4. Now, this is not the answer. We have to multiply with the ratio. So, age of Rahul, 5x, 5 into 4, that is 20 years. And age of Harun, that is 7x, 7 into 4, 28 years. This is the answer. Clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Ek baar pari samjhao. Doubt.
Now, in sum number 10, the question is number of boys and girls in class are in the ratio of 7 is to 5. Let's assume number of boys is equals to 7 ratio, that is 7x, and number of girls, they are in the ratio 5. Now the number of boys is 8 more than the number of girls. So can I take the difference 7x minus 5x? Boys are more. So difference is 8. 7x minus 5x. So difference is
4.
Let's see. 2x is equals to 8. X is equals to 8 by 2, that is 4. So now number of boys, 7 into 4, 28, and number of girls, 5 into 4, that is 20. Very, very easy method. Clear everyone? Number of boys and girls?
Yes. Sir, Farid ji, samjhao na.
Okay, just a minute. Number of boys and girls are in the ratio 7:5.
7x. So what we
and 7x and 5x, boys and girls. Now, what is said? Boys are 8 more than the girls. So what I have taken different? 7x minus 5x is equal to 8. So x will be 4. And if x will be 4, 7 into 4, 28, and 5 into 4, 20.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, question number 11. Baichung's father is 26 years younger than Baichung's grandfather and 29 years older than Baichung. Now let's assume age of Baichung. Is X years. His father is 29 years older. Father's age is X plus 29. And his grandfather is 26 years younger than his father is 26 years younger than grandfather. So grandfather X plus 29, that is father, plus 26. Plus 26 more. So X plus 55. Now, sum of their ages will be 135. Sum of their ages is 135. So we'll take 1, 2, 3. Right? Add this 3. X plus 29. Plus x plus 55 is equals to 135.
Sir?
So, yes. Wait a minute. X plus x, 3x. 55 plus 29, that will be 84, is equals to 135. So, 3x is equals to 135 minus 84. 3x is equals to 51. X is equals to 51 by 3. So it will be 17 years. So Baichung himself is 17 years. Now, age of Baichung, 17 years, X. Age of father, X plus 29, 17 plus 29, that is 46 years. And grandfather, X plus 55. That is 17 plus 55, 72 years. So 17, 46, and 72. These are the three ages of Baichung, Baichung's father, Baichung's grandfather.